Manga and anime facts number two. Did you know that Kenshin Himura of Rurouni Kenshin is loosely based off of a samurai named Gensai Kawakami? Both Gensai and Kenshin shared similar characteristics, such as being honorable and wanting peace. Gensai accomplished many things in his life, but unfortunately was executed for harboring fugitives at the age of 37. For more interesting manga and anime facts, be sure to hit that subscribe button.